الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إذا جاءك المنافقون قالوا نشهد إنك لرسول الله والله يعلم إنك لرسوله والله يشهد إن المنافقين لكاذبون.
Okay, you stop. You say it again. You start from the beginning of the surah. You take your time and you originate all sounds from the places of origination. Go ahead.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Idha ja'akal munafiqun qalu nashhadu innaka la rasulullah wallahu ya'lamu innaka la rasuluhu wallahu.
Okay, you keep making the same mistake. You're gonna stop. You ran out of breath. You stop correctly, and you restart correctly. So wallahu ya'lamu innaka lirasuluh, and you can restart even from wallahu yashhadu innal munafiqin lakathibun. Wallahu ya'lamu innaka lirasuluh.
Wallahu ya'lamu innaka lirasuluh. وَاللَّهُ يَشْهَدُ إِنَّ الْمُنَافِقِينَ لَكَاذِبُونَ.
Now this right here, again, it does not sound like a vowel. The last word, this doesn't sound like a vowel.
When I say it?
No, when it's not said. Go ahead.
No.
Continue from the next line. Okay, let me talk to you about this alif with a sukun on top of it. The word is cutting off. People like to connect these two words, and there's no shamsiya structure there. When you say ittakhadhu, the last letter is an alif and it has a sukun on top of it. Come to silent, because that's exactly the sound here. So don't say, you know, ittakhadhu aymanahum. Make sure you clearly specifying and understand that ittakhadhu aymanahum. Okay? Practically come to stop here. Yeah. This is supposed to be a clear sound of silence. You're not completely stopping, but what it is you're providing the sound of complete silence. Then aymanahum. Go ahead.
Ittakhadhu aymanahum.
Yeah? You have to continue. You're not continuing. Do it again.
Ittakhadhu.
Don't say do. This is a vowel. Same issue you had with lakathibun. Vowel. Where does this letter originate from? That originates from where? You cannot tell. And you're adding nasal sound there all of a sudden. That is teeth and tongue. Teeth. Top and bottom in the tongue. Dhu. Ittakhadhu.
Ittakhadhu.
Hey, say it again. Junnata fa. This is light ikhfa. See, this is homework, you know. This was your homework all week. Junnata fa saddu. Nun shadda. You gotta take your time, 2 second delay. Remember the khushu' when you're reciting. No khushu'? No khushu', then no inner connection, no essence, no understanding. جنة فصدوا. Go ahead.
جنة فصدوا عن سبيل الله.
This is إخفاء, light إخفاء. نون ساكن سين is light إخفاء. It's not heavy إخفاء. The سين does not have nasal. اتخذوا أيمانهم جنة فصدوا عن سبيل الله. Continue.
إنهم ساء ما كانوا يعملون.
Do it again. And you know what the rule of this Mimu Sakin is? What is the rule of the Mimu Sakin? This is the problem.
Amen.
There's no ikhfa al mimu sakin. It's clear, it's idhar. So don't connect it, don't add any muffled stuff here, no nasal, no combination of sound between these two words. People tend to just connect words, they're not shamsia to be connected, they just connect them, they don't care. إنهم ساء ما كانوا يعملون. Go ahead.
إنهم ساء ما كانوا يعملون ذلك بأنهم.
Say again.
ذلك بأنهم آمنوا ثم كفروا
This is a ta, and you're confusing it with another letter. I don't know what letter you're confusing or what you're trying to sound off. So again?
From the beginning.
No, from here.
فطبع على قلوبهم
the ha from the chest.
على قلوبهم
فهم لا يفقهون.
وإذا رأيتهم تعجبك أجسامهم وإن يقولوا تسمع لقولهم كأنهم خشب مسندة.
What's the rule here with the tanween? What is the rule here with the tanween? Okay, so what are the elements of the idgham? What type of idgham is this, by the way?
With nasal.
And how many delay? Second delay do you have to provide?
Two.
Okay, so make sure you do that and make sure you do the proper combination of the sound from the tanween to the actual letter. كأنهم. Go ahead.
كأنهم خشب
Mm-hmm. Do it. You can.
كأنه خشوب مستندة.
يحسبون.
يحسبون كل صيحة عليهم هم العدو.
هم العدو.
هم العدو. فاحذرهم.
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 قاتلهم الله.
قاتلهم الله. قاتلهم الله.
أنا
يؤفكون.
Okay.